shoved at. He comes free. Kuzmenko. On the Kadri, back to Kuzmenko. Sharangovich. Kuzmenko scores! Kadri! Everybody into the action, and Kadri ties it.
Maybe could end up 6-6 before it's over. The way they're going in now. And a loose play here, and a 3-on-2 as the Jets get caught in their third line, the Riley line. That doesn't usually happen. And Kadri just whips it through traffic. I don't think Connery really had a good read on this at all. Good to see it. Still nobody going to the net, but a broken play as it hits the stick of Miller and ends up right back on Kadri's tape. And that's the way it's going right now for these goalies. A bit of a bad break there. Appleton not happy, and we got a tie hockey game.